Pam, pam, pam. For Sean, dude. For Sean.
The goblins still infest the roads. As long as their leaders live, Zevlor's people are trapped. That's the spirit.
Why are we slowing down? Hell yes.
Ready. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? Very well. Impossible. Thy party is full.
What did it say about my friend's avatars? Let's see here. Are you not live right now? Yeah. Oh, that's right here. Oh, wow, you can make all kinds of people. Level 12? Holy shit. wonder if I can straight up make another character with another controller, whatever the fuck that is. Probably. I'd have to charge it. But in the meantime, where's that other bitch? Why isn't she coming? God, that shit's so annoying. Fucking retarded.
I've faced countless perils and conquered them all. This will be no different.
I've always had a soft spot for the confident ones. They always disappoint, though.
Out of the way, bro.
Soldier. what to do.
Wouldn't blame the gobs. Place looks like it's been abandoned a good while. But hey, maybe we can scare up a few dusty bottles of wine somewhere.
I like your way of thinking. Split any takings we find.
Sister, you've got a deal.
Sister? I don't even know what that is, but I don't even have a helm on anyways. What's up? Need water.
I saw you training those children. You're so gentle. That's not how I was taught.
Cruel words strengthen neither heads nor hearts, shall
I? Wouldn't quite say that. I learned a lesson after all.
And came to resent your tutor, I bet. I taught them to fight, not to hate.
You guys get the fuck out of here.
So Sir Will, what was the Blade of Frontier's toughest kill?
Ah, it was a great scrap. A hungry minotaur with a hankering for human flesh.
Just another crate. Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones lie wandering. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light. Better be careful. Those webs carry vibrations. Don't waste a step.
The fuck is that thing?
Battle favors the fierce. Making a move.
Victor's path.
That's what favors the fearless.
Son of a bitch.
might be worth it. Scratches that size. Something powerful made these.
I think they're dragon marks. Better keep an eye out.
Fucking
time to rest.
Oh my god, you guys are all retarded.
Can't give up now.
That fucking chest that I unlocked earlier. There it is.
Don't give me trouble now.
God damn, Robert has a shitload of money. Jesus Christ. My boy's been busy. Thank you.
Now on, more of us inside.
You'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way. What now? What now? You've made a grave mistake.
The pretty cakes with the
Drop the act, hag. You were the last to see Marina. Just let her go. Please.
Thank goodness you're here, sweetie. I don't know what's come over these boys.
You look like a hag to me.
We won't ask again. Careful. Don't trust a word out of her mouth. Our sister went to the hag, and we ain't seen her since.
Hand over heart, you don't know their sister. I will gladly help you all look for her, though.
Enough. Where is she?
Bollocks. You were supposed to rush to my defense, love. Fat lot of good you are. Some advice. You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed and an apology at the ready. Bye-bye now.
Bloody hell. She just disappeared.
Yeah, it's because she's a hag.
She could shoot fireworks out of her backside for all I care. The hag has Rina.
It's our sister, Marina.
Soul sister.
She was in a bad way after her husband died.
Started saying weird things, like how she was going to bring him back.
Next thing, she's gone looking for the hag. of all the stupid things to do. And we haven't seen her since. And no good ever came from dealing with a hag.
None of this matters, all right? We need to get her back, and fast!
No good ever came from dealing with a hag. Yeah, you could say that again.
Are you joking? I ain't got a clue who you are. No way I'm leaving Rena for you.
But, Joel, not a chance.
We're getting her back on our own. Now, come on.
Are you gonna die, dude? The boys is as good as dead. Yep. You already seen that coming, huh, chat? Alright, we're loading weed here. It's called getting the user ready, prepping my weed spells.
Runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. Has a quiet sense of calm. You can't see anything strange. Sheep's voice warbles. You realize it's trying to say bar. The smell of rot assaults your senses as the illusion vanishes. A diminutive creature sporting a red hat glares at you. He seems unaware that his illusion has failed.
I bleed you. Catch you. Make many delicious holes. Yes.
should I do?
Jesus Christ.
Easy these days. Waste my stuff.
Best be on my way. The brothers. I guess they didn't find their sister.
Be you ready? Whoever. Or whatever did this. Be close.
On the move. Got to focus. Moving.
breathing, despite everything. Need to find a way forward. Everywhere. This camp was ambushed.
No ordinary creature did this. Red caps ripped the place to pieces.
Can you fucking move?
Ah,
thing.
Holy shit. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. I don't know what fucking which one to pick. Four weapons.
Huh. Oh, Danny, please fucking tell me. What are you doing?
Hmm.
A shield master, I don't know. Don't I already have that proficiency though? That's pretty good. I don't know, I'm leaning towards this shield master. Take even less damage. I think I should pick one of these ones that make my dex go up. Wisdom, charisma.
Bro. Are you kidding me? You need fucking literally a drip of experience, bruh. Bruh. Carrying capacity 525 pounds.
Looking ahead.
I'm not even tired, man. Thank you. You would have to jump from there to there. And then hope you don't fucking die.
Never wanted the easy path, huh?
Thank you.
No one does. We have to look after ourselves. That's what Morse.
You ever scare me like that again? I'll feed you to a knoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her.
Yeah. I mean, thank you for helping me.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
He's gone.
He's gone.
Again.
Boring.
Show you something, huh? I mean, I don't know how to take their clothes off, bro, but... supposedly there's fucking... sex. You just gotta fucking get to that point. This bitch has sexy ass underwear on, bro. You're gonna be sorry. Every last one of you. Look at them cheeks, bro. I know you've watched one of my streams, bro. You can see their nipples and shit and their pussy when you're creating the class. Shit, I was probably about to get off, dude. Their tits shake? Oh no. Yeah, look, he runs out, I'm about to hop off, man. I'm gonna save my game, and I'm gonna pass the fuck out, because I feel like puking.